All right, so the next step is basically we're gonna go ahead and get some wood glue. We're using Elmer's Carpenter's wood glue, and we're gonna go ahead and glue the pieces together, and then once they dry, a few hours later, we're gonna go ahead and put nails in them. So let's go do that. Alright, so I'm back inside my house, and the barn looks like this right now. All the building is mostly finished. I'm waiting for the glue to dry on that. So currently, I'm going to go ahead and work on the stalls. So what I'm going to do is I'm warming up my hot glue gun right here, and I'm going to go ahead and put some popsicle sticks around the edges, and I'm going to go ahead and add the chain and hooks of that now. So let's roll the video. Alright, so I did add chain off camera, but now I'm going to go ahead and show you the final reveal in 3, 2, 1. Alright, so this is the final reveal. So I super excited to show you guys this. So this is the door right here, and then I have one of the new horses I bought, and they have troughs in there, and then the chain, and another trough in there, some more chain, and then I also have a tack room in here, which just has saddles in right now, nothing else. And then we have some cats and stuff, but I'm super happy with how this turned out. So, yeah, see you guys in my next video. Bye!